farmer's yard. Wow, they spawned like a hella split. It's gonna be rough. Survivors are like close range like that, and all the tree was in the way. Put a flick on her, tree took me. There we go. Nice. Good. Leon took a vaccine. Oh fuck, I was not paying attention when I lost. There we go. Oh, both potatoes. Trying to look for the vaccine. Yeah, over there, the other spawn. This guy's spawn really split. The pursuer make him sad. It's all of them over there. Right. Yeah. Someone ran through to go to the gun, huh? There, you can hit through these like windows. The basement's in the way, it's probably gonna cut right in that. Zombie, come back. Zombie, get him. People up gens at least. Pretty sure that was the fourth guy picking up that blade. Hard zombie face cam. There for healing. Yeah, I'm gonna go for this mag, I think. Yeah, I'm just gonna have two her, I think. Or one her, if I can. But I have to help hit everything too. Zombie, get back over there and face me. Hard to hit this at close range. get less distance with him with a tentacle attack, so if we can hit him, it's usually better too. Let's try and like the best for last. Good job, zombie. Where's Meg? How's the Meg? This, get that badass punch. Is there anything else still over here? There was someone on this loop. No, just over here. Right. Ah, damn. That was really dumb of me. Idea kind of got them confused, which is not good for me. Yeah. Super well. they're okay, you can over that, nice. There we go. Oh, you can over that. That's cool. I didn't know that. Afraid you wouldn't be able to, but hey. There's like no indication of what you can and can't get over. Zombies blocking the path, at least. Wow. Ugh. This isn't going very well. Let's chill. Zombie, hit her. Hit her, zombie. What are you doing that way? And she lost all of her distance, too. Right now, remember what the ballot says? Should I do it right? Most persons fails. There we go. Zombie, get her. To go over here and heal somewhere. She did heal somewhere. There she is. I'm just gonna hope none of them are breakable, I guess. Oh, what? Oh shit, I got stuck. One hook Anderson's. Somewhere. Fang is. Is she like somewhere over here? So go in this door. If she gets out, it's fine. She's on the ground for a long time, feel a little bit. I mean, she's on that door. She's out. I guess wrong. Feels bad, man. Zombies can like help me at some point. Or she's still looking for a key. I have to walk. No one there. She's self-cared. Stack of barbecue. Oh, she has a key. Is that a green key? That was a vial. Oh no, it wasn't a key. It was a vial or whatever. This one's there and there, probably. They got my obsession. Nope. Stacks. They popped. But someone's sabbling. It's fucking Jake is sabble squadding over here. Yo, zombie, get him! Zombie, get him! Alright, you know, don't do anything. That works too. Zombie, beat him up! Hell yeah. Good job, zombie. Just walk over here, I guess. Damn, she fucking touche, I guess. Fuck. What the fuck? What the Jesus. That was some weird shit. She was whack. Jake crawled away too. I guess Jake's been slugged for a while. On the ground. We can hit over this car. Oh, he's went. Oh, yeah. Makes sense. Understandable. Trying to hit him. Just pause on to punch this dude if I can. Whatever though. Got him with an M1, then got him with an M1 or M2. Try. I feel like you could probably hit over this, right? Damn. Whatever, sponge him now. Hit him, zombie. Yeah, beat him up. There we go. Let's try though. Yeah, that Jake is just sabling everything, Jesus. Shit out of Leon real quick. Come here, I'm gonna punch you, Leon. Wait, does his animation change? At 8 seconds. Is that a different animation? Changed. Like animation changed or something. That's cool. Never save the best last to kick in. I feel the skill check. I heard the Jake is still sad one. Calm down, man. Who's over here? Who's this? It's a Jake. Sabo Jake Park. Yeah, it's just animation changes, they said. Yeah, that's cool. Shit. You just try and hide out. This is my obsession. I like a M1 this person. Bro, you've had dead art this entire time? Really? Alright, someone's right at the shack. Going for this cheek. This way, can I push them into the zombie? I'm gonna punch you. No. Hmm. There we go.
Ow!
Oh, he's DS. Yo, if I kill him though, 8 stacks forever. Not enough range. Oh. No surprises. Nice. Oh. Good eye, Jake. I need to keep my 8 stacks forever and ever, and I want to be able to punch the other Jill. In this book, so I can say star. Someone's over here, I think. Zombie attack. There's Jill. Shack Pile even up? I don't even know if Shack Pile's up. I think you have life. Well, let's go for Jill in the dead zone. Hi, Jill. Do it. Hell yeah, brother. Yo, me face camp by a zombie? Hog. Die, Jake. I need to keep 8 stacks forever and ever. And that zombie to keep face camping here. I hit him with M2. Oh, he's right there. Yeah, that's where they'll be just run best. This guy's dead enough. There you are. Damn, not enough range, I don't think. Sure you're dead already, right? Where's this Jake at? No, he's right there. Cool. Unfortunate. Tentacle beatdown. Is he dead hard? I thought there were 2 left more. I will not lose these stacks I have. There we go. Ooh. End this game with 8 stacks.
Yeah.
I swear I will end this game with 8 stack every notes. Oh. probably spawned over there. That's what I would assume. Oh, someone's here. Push him off that generator. Do I have session? Yeah, I don't have any stacks right now. Yeah, I hit him two more times. Love our free health states. Care about that generator up there, they can finish it, I don't care. Plan defending that generator. I actually want them to do it. I never have to go to main building then. Stitch 2, and I'll go pick up the fang. Oh. They're gonna just heal into totems, and I'm gonna punish them. Injured Meg went too, not the healthy Jill. Pallet, so I just went. Hey, zombie, hit her. Hit her, zombie. I'm just gonna get the farther away than I thought. Zombie, guard my generators for me. drop. Yep, there she is. They're up there. Should probably go up there and stop them. Oh. Oh, Meg. Everyone's here. Oh, my zombie body blocked me. Like, it was cool, the zombie stopped from taking the window, but the zombie body blocked me. Get all 8 stacks. I'm not gonna get 8 stacks though. This game's a loss. Probably over here in this generator. Like, I was just like one solid kick, too. Smack that shit. Ah, she did that anyways. At all. Oh, ooh, under the stacks.
Good.
Stacks preserved. That's all that matters. Gonna get 8 stacks though, which is big sad. I missed my perk. Hey, thanks, I'm dying. What the hell? Oh, there's a fence here. Right. Where's that zombie spawn? Oh, right there. Get him, zombie. Beat him up. Nice. Oh, she's still here. Deadheart gamer? Yep. Yeah, hey. Yeah. Hey, that'd be pretty cool, but yeah. Good luck in your match. Hope you guys get a fat W. Big win, all that good stuff. Good luck, friendos. What is this zombie doing? The zombie like walking around and stuff? No. Stacks. You're not my possession, are you? Dog. Is it like a lunge attack that triggers it, maybe? I think. Jump up. No, he's in that case. I jumped a flashbang for a burger. Oh, nice, nice, nice. Dead, nothing, I guess. Dude, pallets like disappear now. They like unrender. It's so weird. Yes, we're 5 stacks. Dude, pallets unrendered. Can you look at those angles? Quack. 1, 2. Took on an adventure to try and find it. Oh, there we go. There's somebody. Oh, they're rare. Then it's my obsession. I think I just saw this guy right here, right? Where'd he go? He's a Houdini. Yeah. Still back. Is he not back there? He's hiding so hard against him. Damn, too slow. Too slow. What is this? Okay, it's this. There we go. The delayed hitbox got me that. Nice, nice. Don't do it, Leon. It's not worth it. Don't go to the god pallet. Oh, that's not here, right? Stop running. Come back. I need to not waste my stacks. Someone took the antidote. Here, though. Oh, he's dead. Alright, alright, nice. Look, I'm chasing this Leon forever. I will not lose stacks though. Nope. I refuse to lose my stacks. I will throw this game to conserve to save the best blast stacks. It's worth it. Is that generator moving? No, it's good. It's not. We are Gucci. And you can go up here again, can't you? No? They like, it was like in for a little bit and then they patched it out again? I don't know. Can I? No, I guess not. Try to cut him off. No! Eight stacks. Yes. Big stacks. Uh oh. Get him, zombie. Ah, damn it. We did her. Ah, it's too far to my left, though. Or the right, I think. Can't get hit by that. Sad. There we go. That. It's Chris is still on the ground. Damn. They're gens before friends are gonna. This guy's dead mode too, so I watch over that. All the zombies are here too. Fuck. Looks like I'll pick him up. I don't wanna leave him on the ground any longer, feel bad. Let's go up. Feel a little bad. They did change a little bit. Oh, get him, zombie. Beat him up. Oh, zombie, get him. Run left, run left, run left. Get him, zombie. Beat him up. Oh, hey, they're right there. Oh, I see that. Damn, I thought I could flip it enough. Actually, I'm gonna grab. Lock it, keep him out in the open. God damn. Oh, they have any means necessary. Oh, there we go. Nice. That, like, sounded a lot like a firecracker for a second. Like, cloth moving around. Got spooked. Stop them, but I may as well go over and harass them a little bit. Will they stop? Hey. I think, oh, yeah, he does have a different voice, or like a different. He sounds different than Leon, actually, he does. Damn. That's cool. I haven't seen anyone play Claire yet. I don't really pay attention. I guess to see Claire's different. Damn, he does sound different. That's cool. Oh, that was ruined. Those zombies are both chasing two different people, so there's two people over there. Who unhooked you? Okay, is it Leon? Come on, Leon.
Leon.
Yeah, good job, zombie. Far enough for me. Maybe he was doubling back, I didn't see him go through right away. Is there a bright spout right there? Spout sucks, I don't want to need to. I really like Nemesis trade music, it's kind of a cat here. Hey, what's up, zombie? Come on. Okay. Is someone jumping out of a locker for flashbang? Sounds like it. Oh, that too, over there. I don't know where the last way is, but whatever. A zombie spawned over there too. You're still over here? Yeah, I hear him in here. There we go. Damn, I hit the window. No! Just roll through. Touché, touché. I don't think he has dead arms. I don't think I can get him this time. Oh, it's a delayed hitbox. Got him, nice. Come on. I'm trying to block him out if I can. Oh shit, I missed the... Is that someone over there? I know somebody over there. And maybe on that generator? Yeah, yeah. You can't walk on top here anymore. Big sad. I got sucked. Should I stay here? Should run. Okay, sure, this way. I am big dumb. Damn. Hit over this. I feel like we probably hit over this. No. It's hit best of last though, so it's all good. Didn't really get anywhere. Oh, you do have dead heart. What? You dead heart shooting dead heart earlier. I was pretty sure you didn't have it. Shit, I did not hear that. Like, fuck. Dude, flashbangs don't like make like any noise, it feels like. Nah, I didn't hit him. Okay. There we go. I didn't hear that. I should have just assumed I did not hear that flashbang go off earlier. Swallow it, textures get all funky. Look at that. Look how funky those get. American, or is that like sorry, I can't remember the currency they use. I don't think it, or maybe euros. Sorry, I if that's dollars and that's really cheap, like that's awesome. Stars, it's dollars. Oh, nice. You're not my obsession. Oh, you're my obsession, David. Why are you my obsession? I mean, I don't have any stacks, but like, yeah, whatever. I think sometimes he says stars when he like breaks windows and shit too, which is kind of cool, actually. But yeah, so that's really cheap. That's US dollars. I wish my DLCs were that cheap. God damn. I don't even have any stacks. I don't know why I'm trying to. Oh no! That was me being dumb. I'm spinning. I don't have any stacks right now. I'm not gonna lose any. Whatever. There we go. Hell yeah. Is that chain progressing? That's a hook. I'm dumb. Four. Damn. That'd be so nice if my DLCs were $4. I wish. What is that zombie doing? It's like, look, just staring at them and doing nothing. Oh, they blinded it? They might have blinded it. In which case, that would make sense. Oh, it's just staring at them through the window. That's tragic. Probably shouldn't have broke it. Whatever, though. Did they leave? Because they got out somehow. Maybe they're in the lockers. I don't know. I'm just way too lazy to check lockers. Oh, there's somebody. Hoggies. Leon, I need stacks. Come back. Oh, they're in that gen again. If I really wanted to be sweaty and win, I really should just camp that guy. Hit second, making sure he hits second stage. Well, I think he's gonna hit second stage anyways. Yep. Did I hit that noise? I do want to try to M1er for stacks. That's really what matters here. Uh oh, damn. That was. You have dead hard? That was really unfortunate. Now, if I really wanted to win, I could go tunnel to David. But, that's mean. Let's not do that. Did
I hear somebody?
Nice. A lot of time for me, I just feel like I'm just too lazy to check lockers. Are they on the totem? No. There was somebody over here, though. Or the zombie was just walking towards the generator. I think the zombies are, like, walking towards the sound of the regressing generators. I think they, like, do that. Then. Although someone's going back over there. Zombies on him. I think he's probably going for the tunnel. Someone's over here. Nice. Stacks. We need stacks for stars. Hit through these. Yeah, I was hoping he'd run back. I think it might be too far away. He's running away too. Ah, too late. Oh, never mind, he was still there. Fuck me. Generators, yeah. It's taking too long because I'm bad. Alright, zombie. This zombie to do something. Yeah. Ah, damn, that was a good fastball. Damn, I'm playing really poorly this game, damn. Oh, right. Yeah. Nemesis should just be able to walk through it, you know? That zombie's doing nothing, too. Ah, nice. That was good. I like that he has two animations, I think that's really cool. You can hit over this. Maybe not that part. There we go. Nope. Dead hard. Nope. Me being dumb. The other guy. Healing. Generator. I need to go for the guy in the gen. Do you try and stop this? If I can. I got 8 seconds to do the best for the day, so I can probably make something happen with that. Get her, zombie. Beat her up. Is you dead hard? I don't think you've dead hard, right? Alright. I'm just gonna go pick her up and kill her, because I think she's dead in hook. I kinda need someone dead. She might have tripped the heals. Dead? Yep. Cool, cool. Needed that. Might be able to still get this. When you play Nemesis, zombies are like just kind of plays Michael Myers. David. Looking Michael Myers and suck people through windows. Oh shit, yeah, honestly, yeah. Facts. Damn, thought maybe I could hit that. That zombie didn't. Now that. That is just annoying. That whole scenario. But yeah, no, it's. Yeah. Just straight up facts. Save the best for last, coming in clutch. Oh, I love save the best for last. Ah, it's just, that was just me. That was way too slow. That didn't. Yeah, alright. I guess that was too far to the left. This thing is very precise. It is very precise. Nice try, Leon. Leon's being very smart, just taking me really far away from where I need to go. I think he has dead orb? I don't remember. Yeah, he's dead orb. Yeah, I don't know. I feel like the zombies never do anything for me. David picked up Leon. I don't think I can stop that generator. Look at that zombie, he's like stuck, I think. Oh, he's hitting the David. Get him! Get him, zombie! Hell yeah. David back here, yeah. Ooh. David's dead too. The other Leon should be going for the unlock, I think. Yep. Tie up the generator. Stars. Oh, shit, I need to find like a breakable wall or. Oh. That's really tragic for this Leon. My legs. Oh, the hatch is right here. Or, you know, I heard it. Right? Typical zombie from your game, yeah. Yeah, zombies are a little sus. When you need them to do stuff, they never actually do anything. Wait. Can I see? Oh. Okay, I can see both the doors from right here. Ugh. My eyesight's terrible. Oh, that zombie's chasing someone. What? Die. Beat his ass, zombie. Beat his ass. Yeah. Good job, zombie. I'm gonna call him Frank. Good job, Frank. That doesn't hit. I thought I was far enough away. Damn. Damn. Too slow. That was just me being too slow. Boom. 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 Oh, damn. You took. Nice. Can I hit through that? Yeah. Can we go through there? Nah. Maybe I thought maybe he'd keep running. Ah, damn. Nope, nope, I didn't too far to the right and get it centered enough. I guess now he has the in-game collapse. Goodbye, Leon. Yeah, I gotta get better at hitting this. I feel like you wanna do it and then like crank it like right away. So like, that's what you're trying to do, and like being able to like flick it like last second after you like do it.